That was scary. I was at the base of the mountain when all of a sudden some men grabbed me and put me in the back of their van and drove off. They thought I was working with the Queen, so they wanted to ransom me back to her. Then Charlie comes in to save the day and tells me that he used to be part of the Pastarkos and that they are at war with the Queen because her deforestation regime is exposing their drug factories in the jungle. Now I'm waiting to meet the leader of the Pastarkos, who wants to personally wish me well on our trip up the mountain. I'm a little nervous because I've never met a drug lord before.